Now, breaking news from KXAN News.
Three bodies found floating in Lake Travis. That's in less than 24 hours. Two of them spotted just today within hours of one another. The latest was found around 5 o'clock this evening near Starnes Island on Lake Travis. Here's a live look from our KXAN tower camera. A manager there at the boat rental company Just for Fun tells KXAN News one of their party boat customers came across a lifeless body late this afternoon. Authorities saying the most recent body is a man, unknown age. We have a crew headed to the scene. We'll bring you the latest as soon as the news comes into us.